But the message that U.S. government officials should constantly say is this group positions itself as the defender of Islam, but its victims are overwhelmingly Muslim. It's a factually correct statement that requires no special knowledge of Islam, and I think it's a powerfully undercutting message for what this group is trying to say about themselves to the Muslim world.
At the end of the day, if you want to fight back against recruitment of 15-year-old kids, you need to work with 15-year-old kids.
We invented the internet. We invented these social network sites. We've got Hollywood. We've got the capabilities, as Mr. Sheikh was saying, to blow these guys out of the water from a standpoint of communication. So we need to work on that. We need to work on that quickly.